Hey guys, Kevin's 202 is back with another thing here. That was a bad intro.
Hey, this area looks alright.
Yes, yes, this area looks alright. This microphone is alright, hopefully. The last video you watched, yes, my microphone died after 5 minutes of into its own recording. I don't know what happened. Probably. It was a USB microphone, so I had to unplug it, plug it back in to make sure it's working again and stuff. Yeah. Anyways, yeah. Hopefully the technical difficulty is completely fixed while I'm recording this. I have to check the microphone periodically on each save or something. I'm not too sure. Test, test, test. Okay, we're good. We're good. Anyways, yes, we are back for The Thing, part two. And we are left off with this guy far left here. That guy there with the flamethrower. He said he can't trust us unless if we kill... the walkers. I don't think I kill any of the walkers. I think those are the little walkers or something like that. But there's three walkers out on there. Probably the one from the last video where we saw him outside the window just like crawling in. I was like, oh shit, he's about to come in. Better close the door. Anyways. Question is, where should we start? The door on the right? Or just go back to where we were? Who knows? Let's see. Yeah, no trust from the Williams yet. let's see. What is that? That's supposed to be a knife. Oh. Could use that as a melee weapon. What? Okay. Oh shit. One's coming in. Alright, oh fuck, I'm not ready.
We got company.
Yep, we got company. There's that motherfucker. Shoot him. Wait, is he running away? Alright, come on.
Yeah,
look, okay, we got one down. That was interesting. Oh, sorry, that wasn't scared like that. Not too sure what happened.
I got a bad feeling.
Aw, oh, poor Pace. Alright, Pace, keep it together. Just been around here not helping us. Oh yeah, that's right, because he can't trust us. That makes perfect sense. Alright, so we got one walker down. Ooh, what's this? Oh. It says don't attempt to take in any self. Oh, this time I got a flamethrower. Alright, cool beans. So we got one walker down. Might as well do this just in case. Is my microphone still alive? Okay, good. Okay.
We got some cover!
I heard the other one. No? Okay, good. Looks like there's some flamethrower ammo.
Area looks secure.
Area looks secure, you say? Alright. Oh, what's that sound? Well, check my inventory. This one? Okay, yes. So I am full of flamethrowers. So I got two different types of weapons. Alright, paste. Can I give you my flamethrower? I can give you my blowtorch. I think you're pretty good. No, you prefer the machine guns? Alright. Oh, I'm counting on ya. Ah, shit. Actually, yeah, I'm a terrible shooter. But I'm not really good at flamethrowers, too.
Okay.
Might as well. Wait, wait, what did that? Wait, what's going on? Wait, did I? Okay, I did give him my ammunition. Okay, that was a weird ass bug. Should I go through this door? Oh no, it's locked. Okay, I guess we can only go through that door then. Okay, if I remember correctly, there is another walker coming by. Pace here, okay? Okay, pace is okay. I'm not.
We got some company!
Are you good on ammo? Yeah, you're good on ammo. Alright, can I open this? No! What the heck? To interact. Oh, got them. What was this? What is that? Looks creepy as hell. Okay. Ooh, shit. Fucking scared of the fly. Oh, no! Incoming! Okay, let's go, 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 go. Let's go back, go back, go back. Oh, I got an idea. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. I wouldn't stand by the fire if I were you. He's coming. He's coming. Oh, that fucker's coming. Come on. I dare you. I dare you. I fucking dare you. Come on. What the hell is he doing?
Where we got some company.
Hurry up, hurry up. Oh. Damn it, it's not working. There we go.
Man, we're gonna die here.
I fried his ass. Alright. Okay. That was a terrible tactic. Okay, so another walker is down. One way to go and we're gold. Alright, cool beans. So I guess this one broke that wall. Oh, probably the third one's gonna come out through this door.
We got some company!
Ooh, plug kit. Okay, let's hope that one's dead. Cause if it's alive, it just pops out.
What the fuck is
shit? Don't hurt my friend. Stay away from me! No! No! Wait. Ah, shit, I'm supposed to come with the flamethrower. Ah, come on, come back here, yellow shit. Yes! Alright. Holy shit. I don't know why I find this so intense. But we did it anyways. Let's see, where are we supposed to be going? Oh, that's where that walk came from. Okay. Oh yeah! Breaks the wall. Alright, ooh, what's this here? Are those... ooh, shotgun shells. Alright, cool. So I think I got some shotgun shells. Yeah. Alright, let's get this shit started. Let's go back to Williams. Oh, cutscene.
Well, the area's secure now. I need your help. If we're gonna make it out of here alive, you've gotta get me in the comm room now.
Yes, sir. Follow me, Captain.
Maybe you will get us out of this.
Okay. Full trust. Alright. You're good with the flamethrower, so I'm gonna entrust you with that.
Hold still, and I'll fix you up.
Oh, thank you! Oh, wow. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna save the game. Wait, where's Williams going? Where's he going? Hang on, I need to save the game before... Oh, fuck. He left. Oh, I was gonna say, where were you going? Okay, so right now, I think we're supposed to be going to the comms room and call for help. And the comm room's open. Oh,
this
that's right.
Look good.
Oh, Williams, calm down.
We're
Pace.
Screwed.
Pace, you too. Oh my God.
It's all right. I'm
fine. I'm okay. All right.
Okay. Okay. You guys are good. Okay, I got 3 medkits, so I'm gonna need a shitload. Okay, I guess that's how it's supposed to be. I only got 1 blood test kit, which I'm gonna be saving that for. Or no. I got 2 adrenaline kits. Okay. This is terminal power. You got this?
Alright!
Alright, nice. Alrighty. Ooh. So we got this here. Alright. Oh, ammo. Alright, we gold? We gold. Oh, wait. We're coming.
We got company.
It's just running through the door. Oh. Oh man, I thought we could fry his ass. Alright, he should be dead. He should be dead! There you go. Phone's still alive. Good. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing? I'm confused. Oh. Wait, what the hell? Somebody went out through this door? Wait.
Oh man, this don't look good!
Wait, Pace, you and I are on the
I'm alright. It's okay.
So Williams ran out through there? What's going
We're
on?
We're screwed. Okay, I'll pull it together.
Okay, Pace.
Look, I'm alright. It's okay.
Okay. What's this? Oh, we're ammunition. Oh, the mags. Nice. Okay. Oh. That's... Alright. Yeah, I suppose. Oh, cutscene. Simulation complete. If I remember correctly, this is the part where I was stuck in. When I was a kid. Oh, I don't know. Oh, so we did travel all the way here. There's a gun down here. That means I can get ammo, right? Oh. Wait, what are we supposed to be doing? Why are we here? Find emergency radio. Oh, okay, that's what we're supposed to be doing. Shoddy. Oh, looks like a pistol. So I got some shoddies here. Okay. If I remember correctly as a kid, I think either one of those two will turn themselves into maybe. I'll just have to be cautious. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I'm supposed to find an emergency. Okay, that's why. I can't see shit. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's disgusting. Ow, ow. Oh, what is that? Ow, what the hell? Well, that's where you came from.
Looks alright.
Hold still and I'll fix you up.
Alright, thank you, man. Alright. Okay, good, they're staying. Glad that he has the ability to heal me. That's awesome of him. Gosh, I hate those tentacle thingy jigs. Hey, Lamar. Don't jump scare me, please. Alright. Being saved. I directional light source except for that itself.
Hey, why don't you come on out so I can kill you?
Okay, so there are more raiding in the door. Alright, you guys ready for this?
We got company.
You pansy.
We got some company.
Alrighty. Perhaps not.
What?
So I can kill you.
Okay. Alright. Yeah, it looks like there's more. Yeah, they're blocking the ammo crates. Do they have the ability? Look how many of them are just running.
Hey.
Can I try something? Okay, so I got 10 grenades.
We got company.
You're dead.
That takes me a lot of time. Sweet. Oh, fuck this mark. What do? Just one more.
We got some company.
You want some more?
Come on out so I can kill you.
Okay, so there's more of them.
Just a scratch.
Thank you. How many med kits do you have? I know that you're the fact that you're a medic. Okay.
We got some company.
Oh, they're coming from every one of the direction. Are they coming from every one direction? Yes, they are. Okay. Wait, but why aren't they coming this way? They would have gotten that so good. Yeah, we got one waiting up there. Also, more from the Okay, my ammunition is good. Oh, yeah. No, it's last ammo.
Okay. We got some company.
Are we supposed to survive?
This should help.
Thank you. There's gotta be some sort of clues. What was the point of wasting ammo? Aren't we supposed to get out of here? Or... I don't even understand. What are we supposed to be doing?
About this one.
I hate this place.
Me too. I just want to proceed this mission, get the hell out of here. That's for sure.
Oh, hi! We got some...
some more.
So I can kill you.
Any clues I can do around here? Just the radio room and access and shit. Ow, ow.
We got him.
That feel!
Alright, we good? Okay, medic.
Come out, so I can kill you. All right, you pansy.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
Gotta be a way to get through this. think Chase might fix this.
Okay.
Get the tablet back right.
Hold still, and I'll fix you up.
Hang on just a sec, guys. Yep, you parked it right for tomorrow.
Since tomorrow's the 14th.
Ah, shit. Alright, let me make sure my microphone's still good. Hey, it's still good. Alright, cool beans. Okay, Pace? It's broken, don't you think? Pace? No? What are you supposed to be doing then? Door's locked. Who has access to it? Alright, Williams, wanna come by?
Okay.
Can you do something about it?
Company.
Oh, he's running out of ammo.
This should help.
All right, thank you.
All right, you pansy.
Thank you.
Thanks.
There's gotta be something to interact with.
We got some cover!
Oops.
It's just a scratch.
Thanks.
We got some company.
Scratch, goodbye.
Hey, this area looks all right.
Area look.
Hang on, guys. I'm literally stuck in this game. We're supposed to find. What are we supposed to find? Find an emergency radio. I'll see from there. So. How do we get out? That's the question. I mean, it's not there. I think it's not there anymore.
Okay.
I guess I'm supposed to find a key way out. Oh, now he comes apart. Oh fuck, how fast is that thing? It's just that we gotta shoot these guys off. Yeah, okay, I get it.
Looks secure.
Hey, this area looks all right.
Okay. Yeah, before we access to that. Okay. I know what's going on. All I need to do is give Pace full ammunition.
Okay.
I should probably rely on Pace with the shotgun better. Can I give you a shotty instead? How do you like that? Okay, he likes a shotgun. Yeah, you're better off with a shotgun.
All right.
And I'm better off with the machine gun. Okay. Yeah, I think I know what to do now. We're gonna have to do this one by one.
company.
Get ready for the raid.
Hey, why don't you come on out so I can kill you?
Terrible the shot as far as I know. I'll save the for that. What's that? Oh, okay.
This should help.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
We got some company.
Holy shit. He's really good with the shotgun. I was wrong.
So I can kill you.
Ooh. Okay.
This mission is bullshit.
I know.
We got some company.
Where? Oh, that direction. Okay.
Back on your feet.
He almost shot me to death. What the shit? Okay. Jesus Christ, dude. Calm the fuck down.
We got company. You pansy. This should help.
Thank you.
We got some company.
I hate this place.
Me too. Okay.
Alright! We got some company! I could probably handle it myself. We got some company!
Yeah. Most of them are coming from over there. So I'm gonna have to do.
Alright!
Okay!
Yes. Both of you stay here.
We got some company! Kiss your ass goodbye, baby!
It's just a scratch. We got company. Thanks.
What are we doing here anyway?
It's
I
them.
Appreciate it.
Whew. That was a close one. Alright, now we can get
this
the hell out of here.
I owe you. You saved my life.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna save the game. Holy crap, that was epic. I guess we get out of here then. But before that, we must pack up. He's running. Oh no, he's good on the flames.
All right.
A grenade will work, but that's not for one of my friends nearby. Alright, come with me.
Yes,
okay.
Sir!
Actually,
All right.
I want you two to be safe.
Area looks secure.
Okay, we just got some Oh, it was one person running off. Okay. Ooh.
We got some company.
Scared guy? Come on, I dare you. I dare you. I dare you. I dare you. Come on. Oh. Cutscene? Oh. Okay. So I guess he took me to another level. Well, alright, fine. Oh, he has the radio. Okay. Yep, the door's locked, obviously.
Okay.
Reeks of feel in here. Must be all over the place.
Oh, they're so hard to shoot. Easier to fight them outside than rather than here. How care about our fire, so it makes sense about freezing. Oh, hi. Just threw a grenade. Alright, so I'm not hearing any footsteps. Now they're coming from the walker. So, let's be good. Is we good? Okay, we is good. Okay, it's a key. Yay. Why can't I grab? Okay. Is it burnt or something? Other places? Okay. Oh, there's a save file. Ah, before I gotta say, I've gotta kill these guys. Before that, let me see if I can scavenge anything. Sorry if I get a little... Sorry if I'm too quiet. I'm just like focused on the mission. So if I have a good time, one of my characters is like, oh my god, I'm gonna kill him at this moment of time. Whoa, what the fuck? Holy shit, his body's been cut in half. Alright. I guess he's out of the bags. Look at that. Okay. Well, okay, nothing's up there. What about here? Oh, okay. Oh, some... That's a string clear. Oh, now the sprinkler just got out? I was about to pull out my extinguisher. Okay. Oh. I think that must have came from the kitchenware. Which is... What is that? What? I grabbed something. Something random. I got a key at least. Is that the start? Alrighty. Got that. Always best to switch to a machine gun. Yeah, if I find more pistol ammo. Over there, isn't he? Well, I guess I need to grab my friends. Because killing a walker alone isn't good for you. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing next? computer access. Oh. Some kind of... Okay. What are those things? Wait, what? Oh, my sting glitch. Oh. Oh. Yes! Oh, what are you doing here? Ammunition. Now I gotta be careful with it, huh? Before we go through that, I'm just gonna save it. There. Oh, the door's not locked. Alright, go.
What the hell happened?
I'm not going anywhere. It's over.
What?
It got me. I can feel it.
I can get you help.
You know goddamn well there's only one option here.
No. No, I can't do that.
You don't have a choice.
Look, I won't let you die, asshole.
Come on. Can't handle it.
Come on, Pierce. This is crazy.
Oh, that's
like my dad always said, okay. If you want a job done right, you gotta do it yourself.
No, Pierce! Aw, oh, man. He was a good friend. Thanks for the ammunition, though. Ooh, sniper. Oh, that's what those are. Sniper ammo. Alrighty. Alright. We good? We still good? Alright. How can I get a view? And before I go down, I think there's gonna be things down there, aren't they? Wait, I got myself a sniper rifle. Oh, waiting for me outside. Alright, here we go. Thank you. Nope, not really. I'm gonna freeze to death. I'm gonna hurry back. Whoops. Whoops. Yep, I'm gonna die. That's how you get to the warehouse. Okay. Ah, there we go, that's all we gain access to. Before we go there, is there any Easter eggs? Just out of curiosity. Oh, there's one just waiting for me. I suppose. And another one. I just passed another one. What the hell? Okay. Oh, no Easter eggs then. Oh, fuck. Ah, come on! I got frostbite. I wasn't paying attention to it. Hang on, just a second. Oh, well, that was dumb of me. Because I died twice. Alrighty. Let me make sure. Yeah. So I got that through. Is it me or these enemies just respawn? Shit. Oh, come on, wow. power.
Blake, you scared the shit out of me. What are you doing here?
Let's skip the song and dance. Pierce is dead. I just want to get the hell out of here.
I followed some guy in here thinking it was him. Then I got trapped in here by those things.
Was the guy from your team?
No. I yelled at him a bunch of times. He didn't even look back.
Could be the guy I was tailing. Any idea where he went?
I think he's downstairs somewhere.
Okay, let's track him down, and then see if we can get Whitley on the radio to chopper us out of here.
Alright. Well, that's Collins. Faster than I am. Oh, there's two of them? You gotta be shitting me. Alright. Yeah, the weapon changing is really hard for this. Okay, good. Wait, no, there's three of them? Oh my fucking god. Bullshit! Okay. That level is still hard. There wasn't any save file around there, around here too. So I have to get to this endpoint. Bullshit part is, that flame shouldn't have gotten him. The door was closed. He should be protected from danger. That was fucking bullshit. Oh well, that's part two, I guess. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe as well. Alright guys, Kevin's 202 signing out.